New Day has held the tag team gold for 434 days. It is the second longest reign in history as Cesaro
almost came to an abrupt halt.
Exactly. Demolition once held the tag team titles for 478 days. New Day trying to get to that mark.
Like a Monday's loss, almost like a defending champion losing to an arch rival in the regular season. Well, now we'll see how those champions have rebounded and refocused here.
There's Woods with a drop kick to the back of Cesaro. Here's the cover, kick out. So Corey, do you believe Sheamus and Cesaro get the same page enough tonight to win the tag team gold?
No, I don't. Ooh. I think this past Monday night was a fluke. It was a right place, right time situation. I don't think as a tag team, Sheamus and Cesaro have what it takes. And that pains me, considering they're competing against the New Day, who I absolutely loathe.
Now there's a tag made, and Sheamus.
Cesaro asking Sheamus, why'd you just knock Xavier off the apron? I didn't ask you to do that.
Oh, and Sheamus driving Xavier into the barricade. Sheamus sent out a tweet earlier on that basically sums up his relationship with Cesaro. It said, one too many passengers on this team. He said, I'm going to take the single-handed victory versus the Booty Boys tonight. He says he's going to do it by himself.
You got to remember, Sheamus' whole career has been predicated on independent success. I mean, first year here at WWE.
Tagged by Cesaro.
Became champion. Remember that failed experience called the...
Ooh. Oh, man.
Remember when Sheamus was teaming up with those other competitors, League of Nations?
Cesaro cover again in a kick out as he glanced back at Sheamus.
Didn't work out too well. So Sheamus has proven he doesn't really play well with others.
Hey, he's a four-time WWE World Champion. King of the Ring winner, Royal Rumble winner, Money in the Bank winner. Sheamus has accomplished it all. And another tag. And the Celtic Warrior back in.
Unfortunately, Saxton, in this business, you don't always get to dictate your own terms. I'd be great at this table all by myself, but I still got to work with you guys because that's the situation I'm in.
Oh, poor thing.
Go it alone out here, you know. Ooh, wicked uppercut. Sure, there's other people you could work with as well. By Cesaro. And now jaw-jacking with one another. And Xavier trying to backslide and successful on Sheamus to retain and a kick out at two. And there's blasting Woods.
Double axe handle right to the side of the head.
So physical is Sheamus. I'll tell you, that best of seven between Sheamus and Cesaro, one of the most physical number of matches I can remember.
That's a reputation that Sheamus wears very proudly, being one of the most physically impactful superstars in the WWE locker room.
Well, I think it's that best of seven series that is the reason that these two can even coexist. Sheamus and Cesaro are probably never going to like each other, but they definitely have a healthy respect for one another and based off the brutality.
Hey, you got to respect General Manager Mick Foley for putting them together as well. They win the tag team titles tonight. Mick's going to look like a genius.
Oh, Foley said himself, look, you guys have the opportunity to change the face of tag team wrestling.
Oh, Irish curse backbreaker. Cover by Sheamus on Woods kick out. Tag to Cesaro. And now working very well as a team. Doing a great job isolating Woods. Kick out at two. Oh! It would behoove Cesaro and Sheamus to keep Big E out of the ring, as they've been doing.
In the uppercut train. Almost left the station.
Oh, Xavier stunning Cesaro. And Kofi Kingston trying to will the team together.
How much did Woods take out of himself?
Yeah, but look at the positioning. Woods is a whole lot closer to Big E than Cesaro is to Sheamus.
Didn't seem to matter there.
I guess not.
And belly to belly by Big E.
Wow. Good God.
Big E putting those 23-inch arms to work.
Oh,
jeez. And another belly to belly.
Go get it, Big E.
And Big E with a splash to Sheamus. And New Day's rolling.
This is why the New Day is called Big E, the backbone of this tag team. He is a difference maker across the board.
And Xavier Woods launching himself over the top rope.
Sheamus with a full head of steam.
Oh, he was going for the brogue and he got caught by Big E. What a power bomb! Is it enough to put Sheamus away and retain here? And Sheamus kicked out again.
This speaks to the raw power of Big E, the freakish strength to be able to just pick Sheamus out of the air like that. Unbelievable.
Big E is poised to put Sheamus away. Got him up.
And Sheamus planted Big E. What a slam. Cover. And a kick out of two. Almost won the tag team titles.
Almost incredulous frustration on the face of Sheamus.
Where's Cesaro? He's not even there to make a tag if Sheamus wanted it.
Taken out.
Xavier got the tag on Big E.
Woods cross body. Sheamus rolling through. Almost had him. That would have been a great win for Sheamus. Oh, white noise. Tag team titles perhaps. No, Xavier Woods stays in it.
Sheamus has found a way to successfully fend off not only the attack of Big E, but now Xavier Woods without Cesaro on the apron. Sheamus having to trying to tune out those shame chants.
The people here in Boston know a lot about that.
Tag by Cesaro. Cesaro is legal, rolling senton by Sheamus. Double boots to the gut to win the tag team gold here tonight at Hell in a Cell. And again, Xavier Woods stays in the match.
No wasted motion whatsoever from Cesaro. Never lost his grip on the leg of Woods.
Oh, I think we know what Cesaro has in mind here. Cesaro is trying to go for the swing.
And Woods. Big kick. And another one to Sheamus and Xavier Woods now.
I remember earlier, Sheamus knocked Xavier Woods off that apron. This time, Xavier Woods scouted it. And now. Xavier up top.
Oh, God. Three quarters of the way across the ring for the victory. And Cesaro kicks out. Great move by Xavier Woods.
Take another look at this. Woods thinking video games are real life right here. Taking flight through the sky. I'm sure that's some sort of over 9,000 thing he talks about all the time. I don't know.
Keeping it tight.
Oh! That was tight. And there's an uppercut.
Oh, man. Xavier Woods, you have now been turned into a bobblehead.
Hey, Byron, I got a question for you.
What's that?
Since he's swinging a unicorn, does that make it a merry-go-round?
Thought of that all week, didn't you?
Been waiting all day.
Brownie points.
And now stepping through, looking for the sharpshooter. And the sharpshooter with Xavier, Big E.
Oh, watch out.
Ring, looking for the belly to belly. Watch it, Cesaro into the corner. Oh. And now a tag's made.
That's fantastic teamwork. Like it or not, that is why the New Day have been champions for so long.
Tag again to Xavier. Midnight hour coming. And Sheamus, Oh, my God, broke kick to Cesaro. Sheamus can't believe he just broke kicked his partner.
Cesaro's out.
Xavier Woods trying to crawl into a cover here. Is it enough to put Cesaro away? Sheamus breaks it up. Now that was great teamwork.
Yeah, Sheamus almost cost this match for himself and Cesaro, and well, Sheamus also saved it.
That wasn't Sheamus' fault. That was great misdirection.
That right hand stopped Big E in his tracks, and Woods sent over the top rope as well. New Day in desperate need of regrouping here.
Where is Sheamus going?
Top rope.
And what is he going to do?
Launch himself and take out the New Day!
You guys rock. He does not rock. Guys,
look up. Aralingus. Sheamus, wow. All three members of the New Day are down.
Remember, if the New Day get counted out, they don't lose the tag team championship.
Yeah, count of seven now, and Woods back into the ring, and now on the other side of the ring, Sheamus gets Cesaro back in. Remember, Cesaro is legal.
How about that?
Sheamus just saved the match for his team. Oh, Cesaro, what a move.
Oh, my goodness, he caught him in a sharpshooter.
What a move by Cesaro. A sharpshooter on Woods. Woods in all kinds of trouble. Cesaro dragging it back to the middle of the ring.
And Woods was so close to that bottom rope, and Cesaro knew it.
Can Woods hang on? Look, Sheamus stopping Big E.
Big E flooring Sheamus. Sharpshooter's in. Woods is still hanging on. Sheamus from behind with Francesca number two. And kicks him with Trouble in Paradise.
But in the meantime, Cesaro still has a sharpshooter.
Well, Cesaro thinks that Woods tapped out.
He did.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners by disqualification, Cesaro and Sheamus.
Well, wait a minute. Cesaro can't believe it. They must have called the disqualification for the action outside the ring with Kofi and Sheamus. But Corey, to your point, I think Woods was tapping.
However, still, your Raw Tag Team Champions, The New Day!
This is absolutely heartbreaking.
Let's see this again. I want to get another look at this. We got Big E gets hit by Francesca number two, courtesy of Sheamus. In the meantime, Sheamus goes down. Cesaro still has a sharpshooter on a Xavier. And yeah, you see it right there, tapping out.
Yeah, Woods was tapping out, but the official caught Kofi Kingston, who is not a legal man in this matchup, delivering Trouble in Paradise to Sheamus. That forced the disqualification a split second before Woods tapped out.